That's right, I fired him. I fired Wilson, Mother.
Why?
Because the man is a spy. He passed on the Ahmed file to someone at Denver Carrington.
To me at Denver Carrington. Because he was thinking of ColbyCo, and I happen to be part of ColbyCo.
Denver Carrington employs you.
Oh, come on, Alexis. How could you allow him to do this?
I didn't allow him to do anything. I was in New York. I would never have condoned it had I known. You know that Cecil always had the greatest respect for Gerald Wilson. And besides, we need an attorney of his experience in our company.
Mother, the man betrayed us.
Adam, in future, you will check with me before you hire or fire anyone. Do you understand? You obviously didn't realize how vital Gerald was to our operation. But you do now, don't you? Oh, Adam and Jeff. You two young men are the most important men in my life right now. And it really would mean so much to me that you two could be close to each other.
We're gonna be close, all right. I've made up my mind to come over to ColbyCo.
What?
I've decided to run the company jointly with you, Alexis.
Have you told Blake that you're going to leave Denver Carrington?
No, but I will.
Jeff, that is wonderful.
Now, how much guarantee do you need? Wilson is back. You want the man to stay, he's staying. So there's no need for you to
come... For me to come back? Oh, but there is, Adam. I mean, can't you understand that? You're supposed to be the bright new kid on the block. I mean, here I am, Jeff Colby, in the totally enviable position of being in the best of two possible worlds. A finger in two powerful empires. So why should I give one of them up?
Well, sure, we'd love to have you, Jeff, but...
Oh, don't worry about Blake. I'm sure you do. I mean, after all, he is your father, and we both owe him a lot. But he'll understand. I think it'll take me, about 2 weeks to close up shop at Denver Carrington. But after that, you, Alexis, can count on both owners being actively involved in the company.
ColbyCo.
ColbyCo.
It's Blake's loss and my gain. Oh, Jeff, what can I say except that I am thrilled at the prospects? Now let's have a glass of champagne to celebrate. And we will cement a wonderful future for the three of us together, working together.
Mother, Jeff, cheers.